Hello dear friends, I'm Vinod Kumar and he is my carpenter Tarachand. And today we will teach you how to build a shed door with plywood. You are seeing in my back, this is the cement stairs and this is the store where I keep different material in this shed. I need to cover this shed with a shed door. For this, I will use this wooden piece for making its frame. And then I will add the plywood piece. This is a plywood. This is a plywood. And I will cover this. Now I will teach how I will do, and my carpenter Tarachand will do this. Tarachand, take it. First of all, we will measure this space with your inch tape. This is about 2 feet and a half. 2 and 2 and a half feet is the breadth of this door, and this is about Tarachand, take a hand, about 6 and a half feet its height, 6 and a half feet its height, and 2 and a half feet its breadth. And I will make the frame. I will attach at here and here at here. So I will cut this frame into 3 parts and join this, and then I will measure the space between the frame and join the plywood with this frame. And for this I will use hinges. Okay, now I am cutting the frame. Okay, thank you very much. Friends, you see that this is 1.25 inch breadth of this frame. Now we will cut this.